Hey, Steven. It's me, Allie. I just want to say that the last 6 months we've spent together has been amazing. Sometimes I look back on it and I'm like, God, I can't even picture my life without you. I love hanging out at your place, and laying around in your room, and your mom will come in and offer us cookies, and we'll be like, ah, Mrs. Marshall, I'm not even hungry, but I'll have some. God, Mrs. Marshall, you look great in that apron. You know, your mom really fills out an apron well. Anyways, I just want to say that I'm ready to move things to the next level with you. Things are getting real and things are getting heated, and I'm just hoping that you'll come along for the ride. I walked into your house, took my shoes off my feet, put them in your front closet as I stared up, my heart skipped a beat. Your mom was in the doorway, hey Allie, make yourself at home. Steve went to the store, he'll be back by 4, until then, help yourself to all of this mango. I'm busy with my painting, I'm dabbling with Van Gogh. Miss Marshall, you're so cultural. You've been to Rome 3 times, Miss Marshall. I know your son's not home, but do you want another glass of wine? God, Stephen, I can't picture my life without you. Remember that time that your car broke down in the middle of nowhere? I thought we were gonna die that night, honestly. Like, I started making a will in my head, and I gave most of my DVD collection to my sister, because you have an Apple TV, so whatever. Anyways, we waited there for what felt like forever, and then your mom showed up at 2 a.m. with warm cocoa in hand, and man, she changed that tire like a NASCAR pit crew. Barely even broke a sweat. I love our time together. Remember the day you graduated college? Oh, we were so proud of you. You walked on stage and your mom held my knee. Finally know what it is to be free, she whispered in my ear. It wasn't very clear. Her breath smelled like a 7-layer cake. She said, grab the camera, honey. Some things you just can't buy with your own money. Miss Marshall, you're unbelievable.
Take care of that, and I brought my pants on earthy skin and learn how to. Steven. I want you to know that I'm committed to you forever. I'm never gonna let you go. I love you.
Hi, honey.
Mrs. Marshall.